guys, welcome to this science experiment. Today we are gonna try to light a light bulb without connecting a wire to it.
What?
It's time for a science experiment.
So what you're gonna need for this science experiment is a glass of water, a light bulb, and a microwave. So this is a very simple science experiment. All you're gonna do is take your light bulb, put it into the water. Now the trick with this is that you want to make sure that this metal piece right here is underwater all the way. If not, something might blow up. So don't try this at home. Now open your microwave, put your cup inside, and let's let the light show begin. Let's see that in super slow-mo! So what's going on here is the energy from the microwave is just enough to be able to light the tungsten filament in an incandescent light bulb. And the reason why you put it in water is because you don't want the metal piece at the end of the light bulb to get any of that microwavable energy. So if you like this science experiment and you want to see more science experiments from me, make sure to click that subscribe button. That way you get all of my new videos right there in your subscription box. As always, I'd appreciate a thumbs up, and if you want to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, I'd definitely appreciate that too. Thank you guys for watching, and thanks for being Shiggity Shank. Y'all turned on me.
Hey guys, the would you rather from our previous video of my wife trying the saltine challenge, I asked you guys, would you rather eat a spider at every meal or have your mouth sewn shut? And the winner with the most votes is eat a spider at every meal. All right, this video's would you rather is, would you rather drink a cup of spoiled milk or pee in your pants publicly? Click the pictures to cast your vote. It'll lock in your answer, and then it'll take you to my channel page. You can watch some more of our videos, which we definitely appreciate. If there's a video that you guys want me to do, make sure to leave it down in the comments below, and I'll see what I can do for you guys. Or if you want to watch a vlog video right there, you can click that one where my wife was eating my son's feet, and it was hilarious because he kept giggling, giggling, and giggling. If you guys want more videos from us, click that subscribe button, and you'll get our next video. And thanks for being so awesomely shiggity shank, guys. I'll see y'all in the next video.
Yeah? Oh. Okay.